Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys how to complete the Wolf Mountain mission in Sniper Elite 5. The mission is a DLC, so you guys have to buy it, but then again, it's only $4, so yeah.
Adolf Hitler, leader of the Third Reich, is on vacation at his mountain retreat in Ober-Salzburg, Germany, to reflect on the ongoing Allied invasion of Europe. SOE want this to be the last time he's there. We've studied Hitler's routine. His daily ritual, traveling from the Berghof to the nearby tea house, is when he's most vulnerable. Taking the head off the snake won't end the war overnight, but it should force an early surrender from the rest of the Reich. The war will be over by Christmas. Not many chances like this. Got to make the most of it. Now let's kill Hitler. Non-lethal isn't an option here.
Von der Bücherei fern. Der Führer mag es nicht, beim Lesen gestört zu werden.
Verstanden.
Adolf Hitler. There he is. Target's down. Now to get the hell out of here before they put the whole place in lockdown.
Nur Zeit totschlagen, kann ich mich nicht entspannen.
Fairbone has successfully escaped from hostile forces. Panicked reports intercepted from Nazi High Command confirm his reports from the field.
Wiederhole! Der Führer wurde von einem Attentäter angegriffen! Es werden dringend Notärzte am Berghof gerufen!
We'll find out in the coming weeks just how successful this mission was, and whether or not Hitler has been taken out of the war. Or if one of his doubles pulled the wool over our eyes again.